tonight. It's a big ULMS show, so there's a lot of supers here tonight. Might be a later night. There's also 21 street stocks right now. I start first in the third heat beside Chris McGuire, so I'll have someone good to learn from there. And Brady starts second in his heat, I believe the first heat. So we're starting good this week. Hopefully we can end it on a high note and carry that into the feature.
Thank you.
So we finished up our heat. I started first, I got third, McGuire got around me, and then Jason Black got around me as well. Track is rough entering. Typically that'd be good for my lead sprint car, but I was just having a bad line coming in, I think. So a little bit of driver error, just got to work on that a little bit. Should be better for the future, I hope. We're going to try some things. Brady ended up starting first and finished third as well. So overall, not bad. We're both in the redraw, so we're happy with that. I'll let you know what we pull before we go out to the feature. We didn't end up bringing our GoPros tonight. I forgot my case and Brady forgot his SD card. So unfortunately no GoPro footage, but we'll have the sideline footage for you and keep you updated. to sixth place. So it wasn't the night I wanted, but car's in one piece. I got some homework to do. Just gotta get better behind the wheel. Gotta work on my lines. Try and figure that thing out. But that's on me, I'll get there. Just got some seat time, car's in one piece, I'm happy. Brady ended up, he went from fourth place to 11th is where he ended up. So his car's in one piece too, and he just got it tweaked, set up by another driver. So he's just got to get used to it a little bit, and we just got to keep working. So on to next week, hopefully we'll see you at State Line. If not, we'll see you on Sunday on Eriez.